That is the Japanese eel. It's the rare fish, and I caught it on a crawfish at medium depth and swirling bubbles, not the whirl or the stagnant bubbles.